What is up with y'all, man? It's your boy D-Fool. And I'm ready to another video for the team, man. Hey, look, man. Now, look, I got on YouTube, right? I was finna do a reaction to AC/DC or whatever. I did that, boom. Then I saw Rod Wave. But it was my partner that was reacting to Rod Wave. So I was like, let me check this out. You feel what I'm saying? And it released today, right? I think it released like 3 hours ago, alright? For him not being the big artist and he got 300,000 views and some change in 3 hours is pretty good to me, you know what I'm saying? For him not being he a big artist but not like big like in the industry or whatever, you know what I'm saying? But we're gonna see what it's talking about, man. Y'all know how Rod Wave is, man. His song's always emotional. So y'all get your heart ready, man. Get your ice cream. You know what I'm saying? But Pray for Love, man. That's the name of the song. Official video. And get into the reaction. Yeah, D. 3, 2, 1. Lego.
Trey made this beat.
Shit, bro. Like, after you like a baby, a child, a little kid, if you lucky enough, you know what I'm saying? After you a child, bro, you know, love with this shit, man. For real. This shit rough, man. You got a long road, but a cold one. Straight up.
He said this shit rough. I gotta stop cussing for that band out. He said this is rough, man. He got a long road. That is true, bro. If you're not willing to grind, to get where you gotta go, don't even try. Cause it ain't just gonna happen like that. It ain't gonna happen like that. You know what I'm saying?
This shit rough, man. You got a long road, but a cold one. Straight up. Don't they love what you do for them? Only kind of love I have, my nigga.
Can you trust in this cold, cold world? But to get a blanket, it's worse than the wild, wild west. This shit get dangerous. Never thought I'd see the day separate glitter from gold. Well, friends turn into foes, but it's the life that I chose. And these hoes look so heaven sent, but be so devilish. Got spiteful ways.
These hoes look so heaven sent, body face, all that, but be so devilish, bro. Bro, it's a lot to that, bro. These hoes will do anything for the money. Anything.
Than the wild, wild west, this shit get dangerous. Never thought I'd see the day separate glitter from gold. Well, friends turn into foes, but it's the life that I chose. And these hoes look so heaven sent, but be so devilish. Got spiteful ways, never seen it coming like a tidal wave. Get on my knees every day, ask God and pray that my dirty ways don't lead me to an early grave. One life to live in the survival of the fucking fittest. Here come your
one life to live in survival of the fucking fittest. Come on, man. Bro, that's why I like this man, bro. Like, who make music like this? Hip-hop, bro. Come on now.
Don't lead me to an early grave. One life to live in the survival of the fucking fittest. Here come your rivals when you win and they want competition. And did I mention niggas itching to be opposition? Hit they blocks with the extensions. Now ain't no tension. Told my old lady how I'm feeling. She say I'm tripping. But she don't know I pray for love. On the block with the thugs.
Pray for love, bro. You know it's bad when you gotta pray for love, bro. You know the world changing, you feel me? It ain't no more genuine people out here. So we got my man out here praying for love, bro. Come on now. Come on.
I'm tripping, but she don't know I pray for love. On the block with the thugs. Praying a nigga show us love, but ain't no love, so we get it out the mud. Mama made me feel like I overstayed my welcome, so I packed up my shit and went for seldom. Like, where's the fellas? I'm pretty sure they understand the way I feel. I box the bucket, laugh about how cold the world is. Like, ain't no love in this shit till you get rich and famous. And these hoes won't rap us or ball players. It's on. rich and famous. And these hoes want rappers or ball players. It's hard to separate the fake, cause they chose us. Everybody showed up when we blowed up.
Everybody showed up when we blowed up. That's how it's gonna be, bro. You gonna have niggas from 10 years ago, 20 years ago, 30, hit you up. You ain't heard from them. Bro, why is you hit me up now? You think I'm stupid? You think I'm finna fall for this? No. Go on somewhere. Go with to the where you came from, you feel me? Garbage, trash, you feel me?
And that's real shit, you know what I'm saying?
I pray for love, I question everything, man.
Every female in my life, I'm talking about everything, bro. It wasn't no love in this shit.
Real cold,
you know what I'm saying?
Still sleeping on him. Can't be. You is delusional. Where have you been? Are you on the rock? Huh? Do I need to pick up the rock you live under? You is... Bro, look. Y'all check him out, bro. For real. Check him out, man. And look, bro. If y'all want me to do more rap reactions, y'all comment down below. You know what I'm saying? But if y'all new here, man, go ahead and subscribe to the channel, turn post notifications on so you don't miss out on another video. Because I post when I post, really. But go ahead and subscribe to the channel, man. Y'all comment more reactions down low, bro. I prefer the old school stuff. But I'm out and I'll catch y'all on this one. Oh, don't forget, man. 2K by the end of April, man. That's the goal. That's what we're shooting for. I'm out, but I'll catch y'all on this one.